Hey guys, this is Terry Shanahan with theshanahanplan.com, and today I want to share with you a great paleo recipe. It's what I call the tuna cup. So what I've got is basically just a can of tuna. So most cans of tuna are anywhere from 5 to 7 ounces. You throw it in a bowl like that. And then what we're gonna do is take some raw nuts and seeds, and I usually use anywhere from a third to a half a cup, and pour them right over the top like that. In this mix right here, I have raw walnuts, cashews, almonds, and some sunflower seeds. So I put them over the top just like that. Now, depending on your diet, you could also add a touch of sea salt, and you could also add some raw cheese if you do pasture dairy. True Paleo, again, is dairy free, so we're gonna leave the cheese out. The next thing I'm gonna do is I'm gonna add about a half an apple. You can either use an apple or a pear. I try to stay with, you know, lower glycemic fruits. So I put the apple right on top like that. Then I'm gonna go with some blueberries. And the final piece is just some avocado, some sliced avocado. I use about a half to a third of an avocado. And I just put that right on the top over the tuna cup. The final thing is you could add some sort of dressing. Usually I just add a little bit of extra virgin olive oil. I pour it right over the top. If you have any type of other oil-based dressing, you could add that. But here is the tuna cup.